is a good, good video. Okay? And this is a good reason I'm happy. So let's do this video today.
Wait a minute. I'm right here, look at me.
Where did you come from?
From heaven. Okay. I thought you said we're doing which is better, Xbox or PlayStation.
What do you expect from me?
What do you think is better? You better pick the right answer.
Xbox and also
Xbox is better.
Okay.
So we're having a vote which is better, Xbox or PlayStation.
I'm on PlayStation, but I do like Xbox better.
Xbox.
We just need someone to shop for PlayStation. And since I know more about PlayStation.
And also, I was forced to get an PlayStation. I obviously wanted to get the Xbox.
Everyone wants the Xbox.
Lighting is terrible.
Okay, so let's get them. You go first about how Xbox are good, and then I'll do bad. But I still like Xbox best.
Yeah. Go. So, Xbox has faster downloading rate and updating rate. True. Very true. And also, Xbox also has Halo. One of the best games in the entire world. Got a minute?
I'm gonna stop here. One thing that Xbox doesn't have now, Shani, it hasn't been around longer than PlayStation yet, Sonny boy!
Wait, that's not the only bad thing. Just saying, is that button on the top where that makes your controller have a hissy fit?
It's a terrible thing. Yeah, but we're not someone else, though. There's an update for that game, it takes even longer. And you still can't play the game.
So remember Tyke has an Xbox. PlayStation. Sorry. Okay. So he has a PlayStation. He downloaded Overwatch.
Shout out to Overwatch. One of the best games in the world.
Yeah. And it took him more than 2 days for that to download. And then just recently he had to wait almost 4 days for it to update. So
and for Xbox,
super slow.
For Xbox, it took about 1 hour for Overwatch to download, and then
about like 5 seconds for
10 seconds for the update.
Oh. Yeah.
Pick the vote here. So, what information you think is better than that?
You can do it in the LinkedIn description or that little eye up in the corner. Don't know where to point.
Ah, it's right here. That's it. Got it. It's right.
Okay, it's back here. Okay,
I got it. Yeah, that's worse on PlayStation. Okay, now we're going to PlayStation. I'm going to be doing good things with PlayStation. PlayStation. It's blue.
Blue is the worst color.
The color of Dublin is blue.
Yeah, but we're Irish, which and the color of Ireland is green. Yes.
Oh, green could be better than blue. Also, we did actually fight against a country that had blue in it, England. Who would like try to take the horn? He holds us for 400 years. But what did we do? We smell it there, but we kick my ass.
And also, don't forget they done the worst thing ever. They stole our potatoes.
Oh, Jesus! Surprise, England!
And potatoes. What are potatoes? The best vegetable.
So, good things about PlayStation.
What's another bad thing? Oh yeah,
every
it takes like nearly
a year.
It takes like so long just to get a profile. Okay. You need to put in your email address, and then you need to do your email address again, and then even this put the minute you go into the PlayStation, you have to go put in your email address, and then your email address again, then your phone number again, and then you need to write down your phone number again two times, and then you need to put down a code for two times, and then you have to keep on clicking a weird robot thing until the thing works, and then finally, you're allowed to go in. And I like, tell you what happens the minute you go in. You log in, you have to update the freaking thing, and that takes like 10 hours. Wait,
again, you killed my Marty.
So,
I'm still talking.
Now I still have 70,000 and 1 million more facts about how it's the worst. They don't even care about the customers too. Like, what company does not care about their customers? Like, that's how you lose. That's how you lose. And also, this is Microsoft. This is Sony. Yeah. So Microsoft's much bigger. And then Microsoft goes down to Sony and says, "Hey, do you want to have a shot of Halo and see if you want it?" No, we don't want anything to do with your stupid money or games.
Oh, you forgot one thing, boys! Also, you got all of your of Fortnite. But you know what? Xbox said hey dude, wanna go people can play on PlayStation. If someone's on PlayStation, they can play with someone on Xbox. No, because that's okay.
But how? I'm one of the customers.
That's your story, my friend.
Bye bye.
We have footage.
Ha.
So,
pick your choice.
See you guys in the next
Microsoft
video.
Microsoft is better.
Yep. See you guys in the next video.